Hello ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the 10th vlog for Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio. In today's vlog, we're going to be discussing the release date, the announcement we put out a few weeks ago, and of course, we're going to be discussing a post-production update. We're going to be providing you with some new information on where the film currently is. So, let's get started. So as many of you are aware now, on the 1st of September, we announced the release date for Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio. It was by far the most common question we got on all the Q&As we did: when is the film going to be releasing? But on the 1st of September, we did announce the release date. And so I can confirm again that Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio will be releasing on the 24th of December, 2020. For those of you who have been consistent fans with the franchise and have followed the films and the entire series up until now, you'll know that this is sticking in line with the tradition that KnightHunter Studios has often done. That being, we've released a number of our films on Christmas Eve. And so we thought it would suit this film a lot, the final chapter in the franchise, to release on Christmas Eve, again, following that tradition. We are very confident that the film will release on time. I mean, university is starting soon for a lot of us, and employment is starting to take up shape again after COVID and all the lockdowns are now beginning to ease. And so a delay will only happen if it is absolutely necessary, but we are aiming for the 24th of December. As per usual though, the movie will be free to view internationally on YouTube. And as you know, we don't have any patrons, we don't have any adverts that really go up that we force you to pay for anything. It's completely free to watch for you, our fans and followers, and so we're keeping in line with that tradition as well. So with the release date covered, it's now time to give you an update on where the post-production process currently is and where the film currently is as well. So as some of you may be aware, the first draft of the film is now complete, and we are now working on the sound and visual effects of The Heir of Scorpio. Now this is one of the shorter periods of the post-production process, namely because of course the film is complete, we have the rough cut assembled, and it's all about meticulously going through each shot and making sure that the sound and visual effects are right on point. This means that very soon a new trailer will drop because we are now officially in the promotional period, or at least we will be over the coming months. And because of this as well, with the new trailer coming up soon, we're also going to be releasing the new official poster, the full official poster I should say, along with the character posters, many new YouTube spots, and of course new clips, new behind the scenes features and so forth. So all I can suggest guys is make sure you subscribe to our channel and to follow us on Twitter so you don't miss out on all the new updates and all the new content we're going to be putting out to promote Grand Theft Auto The Heir of Scorpio. So that's been it for today's video guys. The film is coming along really well, we're really ramping up the post-production period now, and as I mentioned earlier, we are now going into the promotional period, so we're going to be releasing more new content about the film, more new trailers, YouTube spots and so forth, to keep you guys entertained and to build up the hype surrounding the final chapter in the Agent 11 franchise. I really cannot wait for you guys to see this film. The entire wait will be worth it, I can absolutely promise you that, and I do hope you guys enjoy the new content we're going to be putting out over the coming weeks. Thank you very much for watching this video, guys, and we'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.